This is how normally I would pull in simple pieces of data. Ah, right, okay. I see what I've done. Silly me. This won't be pulled through because we've got a view bag that's been defined. If it doesn't, then obviously that action isn't getting executed at runtime, thus meaning here, right? That's what we need. So let's take this and move it away from account controller because we're in the wrong view. When you're on the home page, that's the index view. It's not going to get data from the account controller's view or account controller's actions, if you like. And that loads that view there. So if we get our data, to build that solution there. So let's run this again here. There we are. Our data pulled in from a literal string, but remember it could have come from the physical DB in an entity via the in our application. The rest of it is just plain old strings. Yes, so if you like that there, make sure to subscribe and like, please, and we'll look at more complex methods and the functionality, pulling in live data, JSON data from SQL Server, etc., working with JavaScript in the future tutorials. Thanks again, like and subscribe.